Aidan, you just spent nearly a year in hospital.
Yeah.
And we asked people to send photos of their happy smiles.
Yeah.
To keep you smiling.
Yeah.
And we had a huge response.
Yeah.
And this planted a seed.
Yeah.
After watching disabled people being undervalued and stigmatized for far too long, we decided to create the change we wanted to see. All of our work has always been led by disabled people, using their valuable lived experience, and we can deliver bespoke training based on a wide range of topics.
Their training, led by lived experience, is vital for schools, community groups, and businesses that value diversity and inclusion.
An absolutely brilliant organisation who is helping us to change the disability conversation.
This has had a positive impact in helping our children to gain a deeper understanding into inclusivity and empowering them to encourage and inspire others regardless of their appearance or background.
Happy Smiles deliver training to our staff to help inform our patient support. It was invaluable to hear from people's lived experiences and it's helped to impact our patient-centred care.
I personally have done like book readings in schools. I've delivered training to teachers. I have delivered on PA training.
Before working with Happy Smiles, I didn't really have any employment skills or opportunities that really suited my needs. Now, with my abilities, I can really make a big difference in my community.
Happy Smiles has given me the opportunity to use my experiences to impact thousands of people. I love being out and about in the community making a difference.
In the future, I would love to help deliver more training sessions as I am so passionate about what Happy Smiles do and what we stand for. I am so proud to work with Happy Smiles and hope that we can continue to make positive changes in the community.
I've always wanted to challenge society's perception of disability, and being part of Happy Smiles has enabled me to do so.
Happy Smiles are changing the lives of our residents. By empowering disabled people to create positive change, they are making our borough and communities further afield inclusive places to love for all.
How can we support your organisation to celebrate its inclusivity and diversity?
Get in touch to find out about what we can do for you.